And just into the newsroom, the nation's second largest drugstore chain, CVS, plans to stop selling tobacco products now. CVS will take cigarettes off the shelves of more than 7,000 retail stores by October 1st of this year. That move comes after years of pressure from public health advocates and medical providers.